Hello and welcome to Let's Play Touhou 8. I may seem a little giddy this time around just because I just got out of waiting for 2 hours to take a chemistry quiz, but just in case my voice seems like I'm high on life, no, I'm done with all that. So. Anyway, this is Touhou 8. Yeah. You know what? I think all of these aren't easy. I'm gonna give it a try on normal. See how let's see how that works. I can't not do it with this. I mean, all of these. Plus, you card, I suppose. I actually did Touhou 7 and have it all recorded and everything, but for a couple of reasons, I'm actually not gonna upload that one. Ranging from it just generally sucked to because I was tired and therefore was not very imaginative or creative or witty with anything. I forgot to stop my recording when I was recording between stages 3 and 5, so it ran of course just 5 minutes over the limit, so I would have had to do some video editing, which I'm not really sure how I would manage. And yeah. And also I discovered that apparently if I play a Touhou game and know what I'm up against, I'm less witty because I've gone through and played Touhou 7 before. The night before, and I think that's why I was not very witty. And also, I did a lot worse that day, or the next time, so. This is a somewhat blind run in that I haven't played this one in months. I think I have at least. It's been at least a month, month and a half. Anyway, enough about that. Look, it's Wriggle. The androgynous firefly Touhou character. That we all know secretly is a boy. That's different, isn't it? I've only beaten one Touhou game on normal, and that would be embodying the Scarlet Devil, and that only because I was persistent in doing it, because it wouldn't let me face Vermilia unless I was on normal. Much to my dismay. I found instead of homing ammo, sorry, it's like a homing ram. Kind of a nice touch. And of course, I still have menus coming in. I kind of like the system they got going here with the different shots for focus and unfocus. It's just interesting. And actually makes it require strategy. Now, I also like how currently, for some reason, I start out with 6 lives and 3 spells. Okay, 3 spells in knowledge. Okay, so far, not too bad. Still not too okay. Almost died there due to sheer carelessness. Don't want that. Spinner into oblivion, Ren. I believe in you. Way to go. On to stage 2. I was not aware you could do bad enough in... Okay, yeah. Okay, that is 1 hour. My math apparently is not what it used to be in that. I thought 11... to what the AM 0 was 2 hours. That's just pitiful. Yeah, if you do bad, they're not really sure what the technical requirement is to get the lowest, I mean to get the 1 hour bumped up instead of just half an hour. All I know is that if you play the game badly, then it's not so much as an imperishable night as much as, oh look, it's suddenly morning. That's not good. So judging from the random birds flying around there a minute ago, and the fact my pre-knowledge of I think what this level is, I'm pretty sure I know what all these levels are. This is Mystia's stage, so that should be fun. I have beaten this game on easy, I think, so if I can't do it on normal, I'm going completely off topic there from whatever topic I was just on, but I can't remember what it was, if I was on anything. Then so I can just go back and do the whole practice mode shenanigans. I was right, there she is. Man is just a thing of a weapon of mass destruction and doom, isn't she? Marvel at her doomtastic powers of doom and spinning. Like Hina. I don't think I've ever heard the phrase tasty tasty, but I strangely like it for some reason. A lot of this artwork seems a lot different than basically every other Touhou game. I'm not sure what it is about it specifically. Ah yes, and while I'm thinking about it, I think I may have solved that problem that's persisted in my other videos. Or at least somewhat of how it sounds like the song's echoing. Like all the sound effects are echoing stuff, but I think it was because I had my headphones turned up to where the music was at a nice volume for me, and I think my headset mic was picking that up. So I have it down turned down as far as it can go. I can't for some reason turn my headset mic volume down to zero. I will switch to hickey on it. Got my fancy Razer headset. But I have it down as far as it'll go, so hopefully that will solve most of or all of the problems. Because that, I mean, if it bugs me and I'm the one who made the videos, I must have bugged the heck out of all y'all watching. Oh yes, I forgot about the gimmick. Whatever I do, oh that's right, I have a little bar at the bottom that says where she is. Of course without this would actually be somewhat difficult, but come on. That's just cheap. Oh yes, and this game goes back to the old points and power system. If we're after you get a certain amount of those little point things, it's actually like a numerical value that's like goes in whole numbers instead of like 0.0 or whatever, just until like 4. It's like 128 on the other one, I'm not sure about this one. And the points, if you see a little point bar over there, it's that 148 to 250. Every time you hit the number on the right of that, then you get an extra life. I believe I've gotten 2 or 3 of those at this point. A 10 is a level. I think that there was a 10 creation of that on the Touhou video, because I think it was that. I'm not entirely sure. It's been almost a while since I heard it. I know that up until now I thought it was pronounced like Kane or something. Which is kind of, I thought was kind of a cool name and easy to pronounce. But what do I know? Destroy them, Ren. My greediness for points almost got me murdered in the face. Yeah, I like how there really is a visible night theme in this game. Like, all these backgrounds are dark and nightish, and of course the gimmick of the last boss which made the entire screen dark. And of course the fact that it actually takes place at night, of course. Oh god, I'm about to get caved. I literally ran into that. And was like, you know what? I think I just was like, you know what? I'm done with living. I'm just going to kill myself. Wee. I'm curious about that thing on her feathers, though. It seems a lot easier than easy mode on some of these games. But, you know, I've heard that Imperishable Night was like the easiest Touhou game out there somewhere. I don't remember where it was. I saw a flash red that, but somewhere. And I would be inclined to agree with that. Just from this random bomb. Oh, let's get back. Oh no, it's so hard to dodge. Oh crap, now I can sort of... Oh, don't do this to me, lag. Okay, that one was my fault. I won't blame the lag for that. Even if I want to. Okay, I don't like how this looks. It seems too easy. I knew it. Kick her ass, Ram. I dodge bullets like my life depends on it, because it does. I don't like anything that has the word crisis in it saying that I have to dodge. That just doesn't fill me with confidence and hope. And hopeful confidence. Okay, that wasn't too bad, actually. Okay, but I'm looking at... Okay, yeah. Whenever they have weird things that could be construed as, like, wings appear behind them, or something like that, we know that something bad's about to happen. Like that. Do you take this case? I don't like kind of reason. Oh my goodness. This is deceivingly difficult in that it looks somewhat easier than it is. Oh, I get it. Those bullets home. That shoots them at in your direction, but those... Oh, come on. Those things always follow us a path. I guess this game also doesn't follow full power mode. Sucks up all those crap to you, then. Oh, man. And I think I said that last Let's Play that you couldn't come with lasers that weren't curvy, but... I was wrong. If there are enough straight lasers, you can kill me. I lost far too many lives in that. I'm doing terribly apparently, but I don't care. As long as I beat the game, I'm happy. I haven't used one bomb yet. Okay, I don't like the fact that I'm apparently on the harder version of Stage 4, and that it was called Stage 4. Powerful! The only thing I remember about this stage is that, not to spoil anything, but there is a Marissa, a very deadly Master Spark, and many, many stars. I hope it didn't just ruin the entire level for you, and you're like, oh, man. While I'm thinking about it, I almost forgot to stop my video again. That would not have been good. So I'm gonna stop it here real quick, then I'm just gonna pick up right back here with part 2, so hopefully this thing will go over the time limit. Until next time.